Bam! Welcome to Praise Day 1 here, Dale. Obviously not Starfield. I had thought of possibly, because we still could have, sort of, maybe, if we'd been October playing through Starfield, but I didn't sure I was given enough time, and plus it's, you know, to it, plus I was just, it wasn't a game, it was just like, yeah, this week's been such a lot of it my fault, a lot of it, the shit that's going on, they really didn't help. And again, it was one of the things where could not be helped, you know. This wasn't me. It wasn't my fault. Well, I guess it really was, but it really couldn't be helped. I overslept. I didn't get up till almost 11 o'clock. Which threw everything else about their day right off. So, it's just, the whole day was fucked up because of it. Right, we get on now. I almost didn't want to cast, but I was like, you know what? I still felt up for, like, playing. You know, we'll probably get, at least get start, and we'll see. If we enjoy this, we'll continue on Monday next week. We'll see. Yeah, again, this is really just to see if we like it, and if we don't, I'll figure something out tomorrow. Let's play random stuff next week, because I don't want to start something unless I know I can beat it by next Saturday, because next Sunday is the Halloween event, so we're, you know. Is the Halloween event next? That's why I'm saying that. Like, I don't want to start. You know, something, if we're gonna play something short, like, you know, I don't know any that we have, and again, it has to be in the confines of, can we play this in the, play this in the with the time we have. That's sort of the issue. This was really not my fault. This situation nearly cannot be helped. It had to be something short. We can't buy because I don't have any money right now. So it had to be something that's in my game library, and or we could play on Game Pass or PlayStation Plus. This one was just like, you know what? It's on Game Pass, so you know what? Something interesting. Probably don't have to try, so we can say we tried it or not. So let's do this. I'm really feeling my wick, but let's do it.
Force impact in T-100.
Roger, Atlas Control. This is 1134. Check for green.
1134. All systems green. Arc launch protocol initiated.
Roger, Atlas Control. This is 1134. Check for green.
1134. All systems green. Arc launch protocol initiated. Cryogenic preparation commencing. Initiate nanotrite injection.
Check. Cryogenic life support systems online. Subterranean launch injectors ready. 97% nominal. Stasis. This is 1134, signing off.
Understood, 1134. Go for burial. This is Atlas Control, signing off. May we live to see another day.
External disturbance detected. Cryogenic chambers compromised. Chamber Omega 5 online. Initiating emergency nanotrite activation. 3, 2, 1. Nanotrite sequencer online. Release cryogenic chamber seals. Internal arc temperature nominal. Rebooting internal data systems. Nanotrite bio-augmentation systems fully deployed. Nanotrites active. Current position unknown. Remote location beacon offline. Running full diagnostic tests. Arc external pressure seals fully released. Safe egress is now confirmed. Outer door lock disengaged. Initiate pre-recorded media playback.
This is President Davis. You you, the Ark volunteers, are mankind's last hope. Our survival, our very existence, rests in your hands. No one will know what you will find when you awake, but remember, you and the contents of these arcs will form the final barrier to the extinction of mankind. Our prayers go with you, and Godspeed.
End playback.
Safe here. Get in. I know you got questions, but we gotta get moving. Got bandits all over these hills. We best get going.
I'm Dan Hager, and you are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, Ark survivors are worth a lot of money to whoever hands them over to the Authority. Wait. You don't even know the Authority yet. I guess you don't know anything about any of this. Welcome to the future.
Hold on. Got bandits. Damn shame you're still wearing that Ark suit. It's a dead giveaway.
Pretty much their world out here. Probably looking for their buddies.
Damn. Now we both got a problem.
We need to get to my place. Once they see what I've done, they'll be coming for blood.
And for you.
I've got a plan that might get us both out of this mess.
Here we are. Home sweet home. Come on, this way. You know, I put a lot at risk to save you. Not just my life, but the lives of everyone here. I survived this long by staying out of trouble. Saving you may have changed all that. So here's what I need you to do. Head to where those bandits live and wipe them out, plain and simple. No one walks out alive, except you. You can use one of my ATVs in the garage, and that pistol and the supplies on the table.
Oh, and you won't just get my thanks. Come back alive and I'll take one more thing. Those bandits shouldn't be too hard to take down. Not for you. I hear there's something special about you Ark people.
You need to find their hideout and take care of the problem. It's us or them, and they'll be coming.
He's down there.
Go take him out.
You're mine. I'm gonna come. Well, well, look at what Hagar said to us. How dare you think you can walk into our house? Take him to the kill room. Ah, you're awake. Good. I like my prey to know what's coming. I promise, this will hurt. Got some flesh stuck in my teeth. Who's that? I'm gonna carve you.
Thank you.
real bad. Over there! Oh, shit.
Good work. We're all a little safer because of that. You got our thanks and that suit of armor I promised. But as you can see, we got other trouble. Listen. The settlement was attacked while you were gone. Bunch of bandits we've never seen before. They didn't take anything, they just came for the kill. We have some good people hurt. And we're running low on medical supplies. I'm gonna need your help again. Just past the hill across the way, you'll find another settlement. They tend to stick to themselves, but they're friends. And they have what we need. Just give this letter to Richter. He'll know what to do. If you help me again, I'll make sure our mechanic in town sets you up with your own buggy. What do you say? Thank you. And before you go, make sure you got everything you need. Ammo, wing sticks. If not, see Halleck. He's right under the old sign out front.
Let me guess. You want to know how to throw a wing stick. Ain't easy, friend.
Welcome, stranger. Name's Halleck, and it's a pleasure meeting you. I run this little shop. Got enough supplies here to keep you alive and fighting. Best stuff in the wasteland. Oh, and if you find something of value and you don't need it, bring it here. I pay nicely for quality goods. Care to, browse my selections? What you looking for? See you soon. What do you need, pal? Hope to do business with you again.
I see Dan gave you a pistol. Not a bad weapon, but if you want some subtle killing power, you'll need to use a wing stick. They've got a nanocore for smart targeting, but it'll still take a little practice to master. I'll make a deal with you. You prove you can hit something with them, and I'll tell Halleck it's safe to sell you some. Ready to give it a toss? Good hunting. All right, here are the rules. Watch for the pop-up targets and hit them as quickly as you can. See how many you can get before the time runs out. Come on, time's running out. Nice job. If I were a target drone, I'd be nervous. Talk to Halleck and he can set you up. You want to give it another go?
Got a lot of work to do here, pal. If you need something, come by later. Maybe I can help.
Looking for Richter? He's up there. Friends of Dan are welcome here, but don't think about making any trouble.
If you got business here, go and talk to Richter. He's the manager.
You need something, stranger? Well, Dan's run into some trouble again, I see. Well, Janice is going to need to see this list. Go on. She's just up there. You're the note, but when you're done, come back here. I may have something that'll interest you.
You must be one of Dan's new boys. Let me see what you need. Some of these things I'll need to track down. But you know the way it works here. We help you, you help us, right? A member of our group, Juno, went missing a few days back, and I'm getting real worried about him. So while I gather your supplies, how about you go look for him? If you find any trace of him, I'll reward you with my own recipe for making him. Good luck, and I pray that he's safe.
Couldn't help but notice, stranger, that gun you're carrying isn't much anything. Could set you up with some real firepower. Help us out here, and I'll give you a real weapon. Our radio tower up on the hill stopped working. We need someone to fix it. Yeah, probably just out of alignment. You get it fixed for me. Probably just out of alignment. Good luck. This should be an easy job.
Yeah, but I'm not enjoying that. Oh, it just feels bland before it even get started. I told him wrong over later. No one starting straight off. Yeah, I might as well join that. I have to continue and I feel it. Play that more. I don't know. It's a boring plan. But yeah, that's gonna be it for today. I know it's a short stream, but I just at least stream something a little bit today and at least got 2 hours, but didn't end up going that way. But hey, it's okay. It's what it is. Back tomorrow night for more Arcade Deluxe Edition and Mystic Gamer. It'll be tomorrow, then Monday, I don't know at this point. We'll see. Same with Tuesday, Wednesday, only Wednesday, 7 week show, 23, hopefully. Thursday at this point, really just no Margaret, and then Friday and Saturday, we'll see what we're end up doing this week. And then a week from tomorrow, we begin our 10th annual Long Readathon. I know that's, I know they ain't. So, yeah. I know the schedule a bit loopy this week, but again, I just, you know, what can you do? Yeah, so follow me on social media. When I go live, Patrick Jean channel, because that's Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Bring you to Instagram, teacher page of all the places, pet better feature, including all the previous Halloween Adon playthroughs, and so much more. Grandbox, Fish, Kevin's, Fish, Elkins, good stuff, and good stuff videos I'm only found there. But, let's get this card if we're doing more stuff on the feature, and which also post when I go live, post videos up on YouTube. Thing on there. Full tip, so we got playing until 2023, and so it's for you got play now. Definitely for 2024, we do have a scheduling page for that. You'll watch Ring of the Vibes on YouTube. All the gun links covered in the section down below. So that doesn't really help. No, Mystic isn't probably going to be out of the way. At least on Saturday, sometimes he might. Decided to be cast tomorrow, so it's about their full. I see when I read up, so I'll sign off for the day. So, next time, good one, everyone. Peace!